Radio check. Okay. Dann können wir kurz den Spiegel noch mal gucken, vielleicht. So ein bisschen nach vorne. Stecker.
Ja, ich freue mich auf jeden Fall auf den Rennen. Ich glaube, es wird spannend. Wir hatten ein gutes Qualifying. Und jetzt heißt es natürlich für uns, dieses Ergebnis in Tokio umzusetzen. Bestmöglich mit dem Sieg und mit Podium erfolgen.
Thanks, Marco. So all cars away. Getting energy in the brakes and tyres. Good warm-up.
Copy.
we can start preparing. Start, starting page 4.
Copy.
Starting the burnouts after turn 13. We can do 8 burnouts. And it's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And stop, stop. Position good.
Okay, Pascal. Go, 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 go.
So blips are done. Last cars forming. Now, last cars forming.
Safety car deployed. Safety car is on track.
Safety car deployed.
So a good start. The incident is at turn 2.
Copy.
Safety car will pick you up just before turn 1.
You're currently on P17.
So you have to remember to keep some heat in the tyres.
Okay, copy. Copy first lap, quite a bit on that left hand side, by the way.
Behind you is extra.
Copy, to understand that first lap. Okay, so, yeah, keep a little bit of heat in the rears, particularly. So watch for the safety car lights at turn 10. If the car's going to come in, they'll turn them off there, keeping some temperature in the rears particularly.
Copy.
So you've done three laps, the car is now on the back of the recovery vehicle.
Copy.
Pascal, maximum five car lengths, maximum five car lengths. Race director will watch for the restart, that you have a maximum distance of five car lengths.
So we're finishing this lap, and new race distance estimate is 26 laps with four complete.
Copy.
So, as expected, the safety car is in this lap.
Pascal,
get some temperature,
get
back in everything,
closed,
and start preparing
we get,
your
we get
brake.
A penalty. Get the distance closed.
Copy.
Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap, Pascal, safety car in this lap.
Thank you.
Okay.
Slow car. Green flag, green flag. Pascal, information, P15, Motawa out, Thompson out.
What is the gift to Antonio?
Currently he will have DRS, I'll keep you informed. It's 1 second. So DRS is enabled, you have a 1 second gap to Antonio behind. Copy, I think that's sensible.
Torres is attacking Tembe. You always get the message, overtake, overtake, and find your way through the Audis. You are far quicker, Pascal, you are far quicker. Vitor's got the message. Now you have to find your way through the Audis.
estimating 10, maybe 11 laps remaining. Pace and gaps are good at the moment.
Copy.
Keep cool, Pascal, keep cool. 11 minutes to go, 11 minutes to go.
You see what it did?
Yes, we could see, yes, we could see. I don't think so, Pascal. I don't think. Green out of ice, green out of ice. Yellow flag turn 9, yellow flag turn 9.
There's yellow flags at turn 9. There's yellow flags at turn 9.
Copy.
Slow zone 2 deployed. Slow zone 2 deployed. Slow zone 2 deployed. Slow zone 2 deployed.
Copy.
So you know the brief will tell you when it does end.
Copy.
12, Pascal, 12. Vickers out of race, Duesta out of race, Green out of race. Current ranking, Wittmann, Da Costa, Martin, Farfus, Peffert, Spengler. Glock, Blomqvist, Rockenfeller, Müller, top 10. Repeat. Wittmann, Da Costa, Martin, Farfus, Peffert, Spengler, Glock, Blomqvist, Rockenfeller, Müller, top 10. Tempe 11.
Why is he not getting a penalty?
We look at this after the race, Pascal. We have 7 minutes, 7 minutes 50 to go. You are two places from points. There will be a restart, the slow zone will be green again, and then you might find a way again through the Audis. Slow zone ending soon.
Green flag.
Copy. You have to hold your position. You have to hold your position ahead. Push for one more lap at least.
Let's go.
continue to go.
Three laps, Pascal, three more laps. Pascal, Tempe is under investigation because of speeding in a slow zone.
And maybe it should also get a penalty for crashing into me.
Quite likely he will get it. He's got a drive-through penalty. He's got a drive-through penalty. I don't think, Pascal, I don't think that he will move over, that you can attack Müller for the last point. I don't think so. Find a way around him, but I don't think that this is going to happen. They take the second after the race. It's this lap plus one more. Okay, Peffert is in the gravel. Peffert is in the gravel. Pascal, you are in the point at the moment. You are in the point at the moment. Yellow flag turn one, yellow flag turn one, Pascal. You are on P10 at the moment, you are on P10.
team victory, yes! Thank you guys, good job. What a great race. Finally, first victory, great.
Okay, good job, Marco. Good job. You just won the first DTM race at Zandvoort. Nice one. So drive offline. Drive offline. Take some pickup.
You've been by far the quickest. Copy that.
And I want you to have a decent look on the lap times and the lap charts to get a bit of trust back to the car and to us.
So very good race. Took some pressure there with that DRS behind us.
Yeah, it was not easy to hold him really behind with the DRS that he had. I think we just did get a bit too much speed under steer and then struggling with power oversteer to the end of the race.
Point gain.
So, yeah, drive offline. Remember the screen heat check.
Copy.
So take a drink if you need, take a drink if you need. It's there in the car. So in park ferme. It's car off, steering wheel back on, and take the USB stick.
Copy.